Yeah, I'll run this. I'll take two. Go ahead. Storm deck, eh? I know storm deck when I see it. Sack. I'm going to 15. Cut. Knight. Go ahead, maybe I don't know a storm deck when I see it. Oh no, I don't at all. I don't know, Jack. Take one. Go ahead. Yes. Yep. Cards in hand. Rainforest. Sack it. I think I'm only going to take the one this time. Shall I? I might take more than one.
I wouldn't blame you.
I'm just going to take all sorts of damage here. Take one more. Figure get her down while the getting's good. So I'll be plus one-ing her to make a dude. And then I'll be done.
Yes.
Yeah. Sounds good. I'll search. Cards in your hand.
I have two. I'm still in combat.
Make a dude. Go ahead. Tuck and empty your hand.
Yep. And I'll gain three.
Yep. Don't be night? Oh, it's night. Go ahead. One card in hand, right?
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. Attack for eight. Pride Mage? Eight.
Is it nine now? Is it packet?
Oh, it is nine, isn't it? One, two, three. Wait. One.
Five. Seven. Nine. Yep.
Yep. Go. So you want a tech edge? Go nuts. Good luck, sir.
Sure.
I'll run it. Well, I guess let's start by taking about three damage. Which is what I'm supposed to do, right? Hi, Eric.
Yep. 19.
Take two. Pass.
I was sure you were playing Storm at first.
Red land.
Well, the red blue, I don't know. I don't see a lot of that other red blue land in that deck, but I certainly see it in the Storm deck. Oh, I suppose I'll take three more. That's what I should have gotten. I should have gotten unglued lands for my basics. Cut. Solid Pride Mage? Well, we'll, for the sake of tradition, I'll put it out there. No.
Okay.
Any cards?
Attack for two.
17.
Yes.
Go with 16.
Oh, 16.
Okay, I pay you one left.
Okay, I'm sorry. Yes.
Go ahead. Armor boy?
It's in there.
That seems good. Two?
15.
Your turn.
Thank you.
sec. Cards?
I got full grip.
That's too many. I think you probably think that as well.
I'm so lucky for missing my draw.
No, if it's lucky, but it's still too many. You find land, I'm in trouble. Okay. Charm the Helix.
Okay. So I take instant sorcery creature.
I think that's what we're sitting on.
Four. And then two exalted.
Is there a sorcery?
No.
Excuse me?
Do you
give me one light? Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'd like to cheat, but I don't think so. I think it's just, so you take five, right?
Six.
No, there's only three types, right? You've got you have instant land.
Creature. Yeah.
Instant land creature. Yeah, I take five. Go ahead.
You're at 19?
20. So 18 to 20.
At least 9.
At least 9.
7.
Yes.
Wrath of God. Well, looks like I might have overextended. That sucks. I'll go ahead and sack Canopy. Elspeth.
Okay.
Let's knock her up. Go.
Pass.
Make a dude.
No, but I guess because you were so aggressively mulliganing it, that was the only deck I thought you were going to be playing.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Good guess.
So I basically just put in. No, I didn't side this in. I made a game for this. Yes.
You're making a game?
Yeah.
Do you think it's good to
follow? I thought there was going to be enough suit and enchantments.
Like, is that good against you? Isn't his mother better?
I'm gonna bounce.
Yeah, but this is for both games is good, right? Because I was expecting.
Can I see the cryptic?
Playing that. No. So I pretty much made a good
cards in hand after this.
Three.
I think it's a good deck, but you know, there's. So he was not quiet that you were going to play that deck.
Excuse me?
Unified Will.
It was not a secret that many players were looking for those cards.
I had hydro pull back that's better. I have been testing for it.
You certainly do.
I don't mean you on your team. I mean, there are several players looking for that card. So I thought there was going to be like, I don't know, probably 10% of it.
Did you say this one?
Yeah, probably. It was no surprise. Probably. Yeah. Most players get more quiet about it. I would be more surprised.
That can't be.
Yeah, I guess I can blame them. I can blame them for being so, like,
obvious.
Obviously, yeah.
Yeah, you were so much aggressively malignant. I was pretty sure you were playing
actually
something like that. Because that's the only deck that can afford to go that deep into your deck just to look for it.
It's a good game, but seriously, I mean, what if you just have more ones?
Yeah, I know.
I mean, yeah,
plus three and flying.
It's because I kept an all. Probably I should have scoop there.
Are you...
That's three plus three?
Yeah.
Yes.
Sorry, man. It really sucks.
Had I won the die roll, I wouldn't have...
Cards in hand?
Three.
Response? Bolt you?
No, I weren't expecting you.
Yes,
I weren't expecting you to.
Wait, what? I have you at three now.
Why would I be at three?
The game made sense at the point.
Did you take your...
I was pretty sure you were...
What was the last previous life total you had? No, before that.
Nine.
Okay, you took two damage the last turn from these guys.
Okay.
So.
I was expecting Liliana.
Like.
No, if I. Yeah, you did attack with two creatures.
Yeah, we can. We can.
No, that's fine. You definitely attacked with two creatures, and I didn't have a subtraction of two.
Okay.
So I should be at three.
Okay. Still.
Sorry, I missed that.
Sorry. Still in response. Bolt you.
Yeah, you do perfectly.